Well, one man is killed in a crash over the weekend in Andrews County. 20-year-old David Mendiola of Andrews was pronounced dead at the scene. Well, it happened on State Highway 115, about 3 miles northeast of the city. This was Saturday morning just before 5, and according to DPS, Mendiola veered across the center stripe and hit a semi-truck head-on that was towing another semi. Now, the cause of the crash is now under investigation.